Imagine if Iron Man bought Twitter and saved the world. Close enough. Today is a red letter date for progress, April 25th, 2022. For those living under a rock or with your head up your ass, Elon Musk, the world's richest person, sorry Jeff Bezos, bought Twitter for $44 billion with a B dollars. A lot of people are happy, but a lot of people are melting down, and those are the people that we're going to be looking at today. So folks, let's look at some Twitter meltdowns, shall we? So is there any new social media app we can all switch to? Hashtag Twitter sold. I think there might be some people who need this today. For the easily offended, here is some preparation H to ease the discomfort of all your chronic butthurt. If Elon Musk buys Twitter, I'm deleting the app is the new if Trump wins, I'm moving to Canada. No, it's the new my loved one is immunocompromised or LGBTQ or a target of hate speech and now a misguided billionaire is threatening the safety of a fairly free means of communication for them. Hashtag Twitter takeover. After the most incompetent strategy meeting in recent history pictured below, Twitter employees preparing for their emergency afternoon meeting about Elon Musk. The butterfly effect, how one toke of a joint eventually led to the fall of an empire. Hashtag Twitter sold. My unpopular opinion. These people angry about this are way too angry about it, and the people happy about this are blindly, absurdly too happy about it. Hashtag Twitter sold. I can think of a lot of good things to do with $44 billion. Spending it on Twitter ain't one of them. Author's note, you don't have $44 billion, so shut up. Just imagine how many hungry and homeless would be fed and housed if $44 billion was spent helping others rather than trying to achieve ego-fueled masturbatory world domination pipe dream. Dude could have been a hero, but instead, he bought this burp app. Hashtag Twitter sold. $44 billion can end world hunger, but let's buy an app instead to get more power. Welcome to the Twilight Zone. Hashtag Twitter sold. Please be kind and periodically check in on your favorite liberal and rhinos. Hashtag Twitter sold. So all the blue check marks are moving to Canada? I mean, quitting Twitter? Hashtag Twitter sold. It would have cost less just to make your own platform, but insecurities run deep, I guess. Hashtag Twitter sold. For $44 billion, a guy could go down in history for ending world hunger. History will record that our mega billionaires had other priorities. Hashtag Twitter sold. If Elon Musk brings Trump back into Twitter, the following will happen. COVID-19 will skyrocket again. Violence will be incited. Lies will be told. White supremacy will return. People of color will be endangered. Innocent people will be murdered. This is bad. Hashtag Twitter sold. Oh, God. The internet is used for many different things, but everyone's favorite part of the internet are the memes. So let's check out the memes from today's special event, shall we? I don't care what your political beliefs are, I'm just here for the lulz, and today is a funny, funny day. I see myself like the Joker. It doesn't matter, I just want to watch the world burn, so that's what I'm going to do. We'll check in on these hashtags in a couple days, and guys, if you want more, well, join us on Wednesday night at 8:30 p.m. Eastern Standard Time for the World Class Bullshitters podcast, where we'll discuss this, Amber Heard, and a few other topics, but be on the lookout for that this Wednesday at 8:30 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. And if you use the word woke to describe garbage entertainment, well then maybe you should check out Wokebusters. Comic coming from me this summer. It's essentially Ghostbusters, but instead of ghosts, we fight wokeness. It's funny, it's action-packed, and damn it, it's on its way this year. So folks, make sure you go over to wokebusterscomic.com, get all the information, grab yourselves a copy, and be prepared for the funniest comic event of 2022. I'll be back next time with more, but in the meantime, be smart, be safe, be cool, but always be excellent to each other. Oh, and say goodbye to some of these random Twitter bans. We've been the victim of many.